you already going to sleep without me? How could you? I could never be mad at you. Scooch over. That's better. So what did you do today? I see. Well, that's good, I guess. With some friends, and it was fun and all, but I kind of wish you were there with me. I missed you. And I'm so happy that I get to come home and be with you. Are you falling asleep on me? I'm talking to you. You know what? I'm gonna bite you here. I'm sorry. You know me, I'm just silly. But I am really thankful to come home to you. And I will do anything in the world to make you a lot of fun stuff for us to do tomorrow. It's gonna be so great. And we're gonna have so much fun. Would you want me to lay on top of you? Maybe you'll be more comfortable. Am I too heavy? No? Just perfect? Okay. Would you like me to rub your ears so you can sleep better?